drums.
So some of you will be wondering why Pirate George and I are pirates, and that's because, well, we've been taking part in the Joining Jamboree, and if you did that before you came, you'll know that it's been a pirate film, and I can't believe this. They've picked our pirate flag from our ship. Let's go and get it. What's going on here at Joining Jamboree?
Oh, Joining Jamboree is awesome. We've got six bases spread around the area, and we've got one quarter of a sub camp here, and we're giving them an hour and a half of activities where they're running around doing team skills, they're doing individual tasks, but they're all having to work together to try and accomplish a big thing at the end.
We're doing sort of a walk the plank thing, so they walk over the plank, get the treasure chest, come get us to get their badges and awards.
Oh my goodness, that looks brilliant. What are you about to do here?
We're going to walk the plank. Yes.
Yeah,
but we're going to go into sea, we're going to walk the plank.
Baby, you're so classic. Baby, you're so classic. 4,000 roses, anything for you to notice. All the way to serenade you, doing it's not style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a.
So I'm here with Site Services. Let me hear you scream.
Yay!
That's pretty good. That's better than Maid Station Lights, let me tell you that. What do y'all do in Site Services here?
We do anything from site setup to site clear up. We do bins, bogs, rubbish, showers, car parking, you name it, marquee, putting up, putting down, we do everything.
Hi Norjam, look who I found. Hi, what's your name, where are you from?
Chelsea, I'm from Ghana.
Wow, how was your journey over here?
It was tiring, but it was okay.
What's been the best bit about Norjam?
The activities, and everybody here is very friendly, so making friends has been very easy.
Emily, Johanna.
And where are you from?
Norway.
Hi boys, where are you from?
Swindon!
So I'm here with some wonderful leaders who are volunteering here today. Where are you helping?
We're helping in the craft barns today and every day this week.
What's been the most hardest bit about being a staff member here?
Leaving you all at the end of the day.
Say what? You mean you're going home, you're not camping here? Is that why it looks so clean and fresh? I'm here with one of the presenters from Scout Radio, and it's been fantastic to hear it all over the site over Norjam. So tell us exactly, what is Scout Radio?
Okay, so Scout Radio is a group of volunteers who either work in the profession of radio or who have a strong wish to, or maybe they just enjoy it. And we come together and we form this team, Scout Radio, and the whole aim of the group is to offer, you know, radio stations to events, etc. We're doing great events like this, where we come along to jamborees and events and setting up some awesome radio stations.
Fantastic.